why does the D&I thing, why does it matter to you, and whose job is it?
It matters to me for a number of different reasons. If we want to replicate society in our workplace, we have to be inclusive in our behaviors. And so it's not just about diversity as a fact that we represent different backgrounds and experiences, gender identities, etc., but what we're doing in terms of enabling our teams, right? How we're engaging with one another. Is it foundational? Is D&I the DNA of our company?